Hello, everybody. Welcome to a special Festive Friends episode of Marketing with Russ, aka hashtag RussSelfie. Both previous and future guests of the podcast have come together, dressed in their merriest attire, to chat about their favorite ways to connect during the holidays.
Do you want to know how amazing people connect? Well, you're in the right place. Welcome to Marketing with Russ, aka hashtag RussSelfie.
Hey everybody, welcome to a very special episode today of Marketing with Russ, aka hashtag RussSelfie. As you heard from my wonderful voiceover friend, Melissa, this is a special day when we're talking about how we connect over the holidays. And I am joined today with a bunch of fabulous friends, and I'm so excited to have them all here today. So we're going to get started. Here we go. First of all, thank you. Thank you, everybody. You guys are awesome. I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. I am so happy that you're all here today. And I'm just super excited. And I just want you to know that we are just going to have lots of fun. This podcast is about how amazing people connect. You are all amazing people. So you're going to tell us who you are, and you're going to tell us what is your favorite way to connect over the holidays. So here we go. First off, Melissa Maloney. Ready, go.
I'm Melissa Maloney, and I am a freelance voice talent. I specialize in commercials, explainer videos, and voicemail greetings, and I love helping businesses and individuals move their product and services and ideas forward. Oh, and my favorite way to connect has to be food. Anything involving food and friends and family. The three F's. I like that. Food, friends, and family.
That is perfect. All right. And next is Miriam.
So I'm Miriam Haugen, Haugen's Gallery Portrait Studio, and the creator of Santa Experience Oregon. So I am the spirit of Christmas present. But my favorite way to connect is, well, I don't know if it's my favorite. My favorite is in person. But I still send Christmas cards. How many people send Christmas cards? So, yeah, I think it is really awesome. So.
All right. Next up, we have Daryl Willis, my big brother, brother from another mother. Here we go.
You beautiful man. My name is Daryl Willis in Seattle, Washington. I am a senior vice president at a community bank here in Seattle, and I also run a Tai Chi school during the weekends and evenings. And my favorite way to connect is being with people, being with family and friends. But right now it's via Zoom and WebEx Teams. So.
All right, Daryl, thank you. Next up, Wendy, you're on.
Hello. Wendy from Dublin, Ireland. my business is Go DigiCards, so we connect people via our digital business card solution. And a traditional way in our family to connect over Christmas is we meet up on Grafton Street, which is the main street in Dublin, and there's horse and carts at the top of the street. And we all get into a few different ones, and we all go around singing Christmas songs around Stephen's Green.
Perfect. Wendy, thank you. All right. My beautiful daughter, Kyla B.
Hi, my name is Kyla Hedge, and I am Russ's daughter. It's my big claim to fame. And I enjoy just hanging out with family and friends and enjoying all the Christmas festivities.
All right. Thank you, Kyla B. Jason, you're up.
I wasn't prepared then. Yeah, Jason Cooper. I live in Dublin, Ireland, on the foot of the beautiful Dublin Mountains. But I'm English, so I'm away from home. So I'm a sales training coach, but the best way that I like to communicate is telepathy. I just want to be a little bit different. No, Zoom, I personally like to meet in person. So I love socializing. So that's it. That's it. End of me.
Nice halo, by the way. Very nice.
Thank you. I've been good this weekend.
Speaking of halos, Ben Laro, my good friend from down the way in Salem.
Hey, good morning. My name is Ben. I help represent an insurance agency in Salem, Oregon. And this time of year is a lot of fun for us because we generally spend a lot of time on the road delivering some handmade pies, typically, that are delivered by a really well-known factory in the area. But this year, considering everything going on, we're actually having some photography done tomorrow, and we're sending out about 1,100 Christmas cards. So that'll keep us busy over the next couple weeks. But it's always exciting to put faces to a name when you have clients all over the place. We really look forward to getting them in our office. And so that's what we're planning to do.
All right. Thank you, Ben. All right. King of the sweater, Alan, you're on. He's somewhere. Alan is lost. Okay. Maybe Alan is
on. I'm back. I forgot I was on mute. Hey, Russ, I'm Alan from Compass Media, social media consultant. And I love Christmas. Who doesn't love Christmas? The best way to connect and the way I keep in contact with everyone at Christmas is on the phone. Just pick it up, say hello. Don't be afraid to talk. Happy Christmas, Russ.
That's awesome, Alan. Thank you. All right, Yvonne, also from Dublin. Take it away.
Yeah. Are we taking over here today, Russ? The Dubs are here. The Dubs are in the house. Hi, everyone. I'm Yvonne from Dublin. I'm a freelance writer, and I write content for busy SMEs or businesses who just need someone else to write their content for blogs, newsletters, articles. Basically, I write anything you want. So I'm hoping I'll be meeting up with Wendy and Alan over Christmas, maybe in Grafton Street. We've been on a lockdown for 6 weeks, so I'm dying to get out and get a bit of food and go for dining and have a drink outside. I'm looking forward to that. So that's hopefully what I'll be doing, meeting people face to face.
Awesome. That is so great. Thanks, Yvonne. All right. Raquel. Raquel, sorry.
Hello, everyone. I'm Raquel Muller, the Mompreneur Success Specialist at Coach Mom Entrepreneurs. And I am in the Portland, Oregon area. Favorite ways to connect for Christmas. In the house here with our family immediately, we love to do the Christmas tree and play Charlie Brown's Christmas music as we're doing that. And of course, food is always a big one. My husband loves to bake cookies every year. And then with our families out of state, we communicate by phone. And now we have Zoom too.
Whoop, whoop. Good for Zoom, that's for sure. It would be tough to get us all together without that. All right, so the next one up, Tamara. Take it away, Tamara.
Hi, my name is Tamara Hankus, and I am an ordained minister with the Assemblies of God and a global worker, a missionary. I've been serving in Romania for the past 13 years. Stateside right now, trying to raise funds in the middle of a pandemic, but it's actually been going really well, and leaving next week for Montenegro. So my favorite way, locally, wherever I am in the world, I just love hosting dinner parties, one-on-one coffee meetings, just being people face-to-face, and then with loved ones around the world, of course, technology, phone, Zoom. So just being with people. So
that's so awesome. All right. Thank you, Tamara. All right, John, you are up next.
Hi, I'm John Pham. I'm a family physician. I'm the vice dean of Western University in Lebanon, Oregon. I'm also now due to the pandemic. The school is shut down. We're on Zoom, and I'm on Zoom fatigue, and I love being with people. But due to the pandemic, that's all we have. So Zoom, phone, whatever it is what I like to do for the holidays.
And we did slip in a coffee before they shut everything back down.
So that was good. Yeah, we did.
All right. Jim, You are next. Take it away from Atlanta.
Thank you. Jim Fuse of Fusion Marketing. I do marketing the Marine Corps way. I'm a live streamer, virtual and remote live stream producer, podcaster, as well as a digital marketing consultant. And what I really love about the holidays, and so far, fingers crossed, at least here in Georgia, still able to go out in small groups because I love connecting with people in person. But I would say I'm like Alan. I like to get on the phone and talk to friends that especially, I think, as you know, now more than ever, we need that connection with each other.
That is so true. I agree 100% with that. All right. Ryan Stanton from Albany, Oregon. You're on.
Well, at least I don't have to say where I'm from. So I'm Ryan Stanton. I actually do several things. I do an actual podcast, another podcaster here, and a Combat Citizen Trauma and Reintegration podcast where I interview veterans and organizations as well. So let's see. And then also I do an exterior care cleaning company out here in the area. So favorite way to connect for me would be phone and in person. So
awesome. Thank you, Ryan. And he slipped in when we weren't looking. Brian is in the house. All right. How you doing, Brian?
Hey guys, sorry about the delay. I had trouble getting in and my alarm went off not at the right time. So glad I could be here to help celebrate the wonderful occasion.
Oh, oh, oh.
So, Brian, tell us, what is your favorite way to connect over the holidays?
Oh, my goodness. Well, it's a year like no other. But I will say my favorite way to connect is through live streaming. And I love bringing people on my weekly live shows, and especially here during the holidays, to be able to get people together when usually they're able to do so in person and can't. Digital is an incredible way to come together and celebrate. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. Watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Favorite Christmas movie. Favorite Christmas song. And here we go. Ready, Melissa, go.
It would have to be A Christmas Carol, the Alistair Sim version, and Oh Come All You Faithful.
Miriam.
A Muppet's Christmas Carol.
Daryl.
Bishop's Wife with Cary Grant and Loretta Young, and the Christmas song.
Wendy.
Love Actually and Feliz Navidad.
Kyla.
White Christmas, because I love snow.
Ben.
Christmas Vacation, Drummer Boy.
Alan.
The Ronettes, Sleigh Ride, and It's a Wonderful Life, the movie.
Yvonne.
I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas and Arthur Christmas.
Raquel.
Home Alone and Little Drummer Boy.
Tamara.
It's a Wonderful Life as well, and Mary, Did You Know?
John.
Love Actually and Mary, Did You Know?
Jim.
Elf and Oh Come All Ye Faithful.
Ryan.
White Christmas, and I love any upbeat Christmas songs. Mariah Carey always rocks it, so.
Brian.
Now Ryan. A Christmas Story and Jingle Bells.
All right, so we got everybody? Did I miss anybody?
No, you missed me, and I was just trying to think, so that's good. Gave me National Lampoon's is always one of my favorites. And anything Myra Carey is always pretty good on the eye.
How could I miss you, Jason? That was just somehow looking at my list. There you go. Hey, so my favorite. As you can see, I am wearing the Columbia Inn in Vermont. What movie is that from? Who knows? You said it. White Christmas. White Christmas, my favorite Christmas movie. And of course, I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas would thus be my favorite song. And my daughter just is got it all going on there. Good choices. Okay, so.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
You know, today has been a special day, and we really wish all of you a Merry Christmas. Thank you for joining Marketing with Russ, aka hashtag Russ Selfie. It's been an awesome day, and until we see you again, have a great day and a great life. See you later. Hey everybody, Russ here with a special shout out for this year's sponsors of my special Christmas episode of Marketing with Russ, aka hashtag Russ Selfie. They're Mortgage First Corporation and Jamie Yaney. You've got to see her for your mortgage needs. And also Sugar Vibes Donuts of Lebanon, Oregon and Sweet Home, Oregon. Ah, they are so good. Thanks to both of them for their support.